gonna be annoying. Trying to create a business online. I'm trying to get the views and all that. I'm gonna work from my phone. Okay, so I want to be an influencer, basically. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just gonna show you everything I do now. I have to, right? I don't want to work a 9-to-5 job anymore. So I'm going to show you the stupid things that I do. I went to Walmart right now. I bought me an air fryer. You know, like I've always had this idea, like it'd be so nice just to grill some meats, you know, in my room. Like just buy like a little grill or something like that and put some meats on there, you know, get some steaks. But I was like, you know, no. And my friend Cynthia was like, somebody gave me, I won an air fryer at my job, AAA. She works at AAA. she got an air fryer. And you can just do salmon, you can just do steaks. You can like cook steaks and salmon, chicken, anything, raw meats and everything. So I was like, that's the best thing I should do, you know what I mean? Get an air fryer. And I did. I went to Walmart yesterday and I saw that they had like, you know, just to check out, you know, the selection or whatever. And, you know, because Walmart's cheap, like a valued price, you know. And I was like, and I saw the air fryer for $30, the Mainstays, the Walmart brand one, you know what I'm saying? And I was like, you know what? I thought about it. I went on YouTube to see if it's good and everything. But yeah, there's no bad things about it, really. So, you know, it's $30 for a freaking air fryer, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to cuss, okay? Hands. I don't want to cuss, but yeah. So it's good. So I bought it today. Arena. Bought it today. Boom. There it is. It's a little bad boy right here, man. It's so cool, man. Alright. I'll show you what else I bought. You know, I just cracked one open. Probably put it on TikTok that I just blitzed one beer. Now for you, you know what I'm saying? One day I'm gonna quit booze. One day. I will. One day. Hey there. Got a kitty coming in through the window. Yeah, because there's no screen. But hey there. Come on. Get out of here, let's go. Right. Crack one open. Okay. If you're from Arizona, you know about Santan. You got good beers. It's the first time me trying this one. It's very good, my friend. Excuse the naps. I know this video is very awkward because nobody knows how to freaking talk to a phone, you know? But people make millions of dollars, thousands of dollars. I'm gonna show you what I just bought. So basically, I just bought a freaking air fryer. A nice air fryer. Right there. Boom. Which is perfect for me, though, right? They said it's perfect for like college students or whatnot. Someone with a small capacity, you know, a small room. I don't have too much room. Also got this. Getting seltzers, Michelob Ultras. With coconut water. That looks good, actually. I'm gonna pop it open. Right. We'll see whatever pops up. We'll see. Which one should I do? The red one? Always do the red. I like red. Alright, pop that open. Come on, son. This camera looks really good. It's a new phone I got. Right there, right there. Boom. This is good. It's quite good. And is it Bobby approved, though? Does it have natural flavors? I'm not sure. I think it's Bobby approved. If you know who Bobby is, Bobby Parrish, Flav City, if you watch it on YouTube, you know, on Instagram or whatever, you know, check out my shirt that I bought from in Tennessee or Kentucky Walmart a few years ago when I was doing a road trip with my cousin. Yeah, he's buying two cars. He bought two cars and he was picking them up, and he lives in Mexico, so it was a scary time for me, but it was pretty exciting. All right, that's it, man. That's it. Check out this watch, though. You know, kind of talking. Well, that's it, man. Just testing out the phone, trying to start the business here. You know, why? Because that's where it's at. I don't want to work a 9-to-5 job anymore. So yeah, I don't know where I'm gonna put this at. Maybe YouTube. I'm gonna post it on Instagram as well, probably, or TikTok. I'm gonna do the long form TikTok. Cause everybody hates me. I'm the most hated man in the world, though. Really, you don't even know about me yet. I'm hated by just being myself. So remember, Lord Jesus Christ, they hated me first. Yeah, they're gonna hate you as well. Alright. Well, thank you. Thank you for watching this video to the end, if you watched it. And leave a comment. I don't know where I'm gonna post it, but leave a comment. Tell me how stupid I am. Dumb I am. Cause I'm smart, my friend. You know what I'm saying? But I'm like an idiot savant. I'm smart enough, you know, many, and some things I'm very sharp. Some other things, I'm very stupid. But, and one thing that I'm sharp though, is loving people. I love peoples. I love on people. So that's it. Talk later. Alright? I don't know how to end it, but we're gonna end it right there. Yeah, that's Trump right there. Alright? You guys have a good night. Bye.